Why is everybody obsessed with buying toilet paper during this whole coronavirus panic? In China, they've got the whole coronavirus under control pretty much. They don't even use toilet paper that much in China. So what's toilet paper got to do with fighting a virus? I just don't get it.